The fool says justice is an optical illusion because, as any fool knows, there isn't any justice. Facetious as that may sound, it is a healthy approach to the formidable figure enthroned in this picture. For it is true that her scales will not weigh eye against eye, nor mete out reward and punishment. The intricacies of human behavior are too various and subtle to be thus mechanically determined. Like the two sides of justice's scales, conscious and unconscious, carry on a constant dialogue. The golden swords which justice displays is dedicated to a higher purpose than smiting the wicked, and it is much too splendid a weapon to use for splitting hairs in order to please the smugly virtuous. So we must reconcile ourselves to a world where cheaters seem to prosper and the innocent end up on a pile of dung. Despite centuries of human heartbreak, to which all of us have added our own tears, we somehow still persist in the notion that in the end, justice will triumph.